All right, we're gonna go ride a little bit, have some fun. Came out here with Hayden. There's a race this weekend, so I'm gonna go see if I can go do a 15-minute moto here. See if I'm race ready. Let's see, what do we got on the clock right here? 2 minutes, so we'll go to 2:20 and see if we can pull that off, all right? We're gonna start at 2:02, and we'll go to 2:17, how about that? Go ride the 450, we'll try to stay smooth, stay on the balls of your feet, and keep momentum going. Find some smooth lines. If I'm gonna race, I gotta at least be able to do some laps. Haley's at the house doing a Ford shoot, and we are at Pola doing some motos, so. Warm up the brakes. That's what I always do before I go out, I warm the brakes up. Just a habit from racing cars. You always heat the brakes up. Yeah. his little Moto there. A little off and on, but it was fun. Got a little arm pump going. Smashed my NAS a few times. Now I'm gonna gotta get back home and help mom clean. Alright, that was a fun little Moto there. Let's go check. Track never really gets that rough, but a little choppy. Fun little messing around with Ryan Hughes there for a little bit. A little two-lap battle is all we... I think that's all we got in us. It's funny, as you get older, man, your brain wants to go fast, but your body just doesn't. My arms... If I didn't get arm pumped so bad, I think I'd be fine. I just need to ride more. My arms are so tight.